Hi, big brother.
Hello, housemates.
Hi.
I don't want nobody, baby.
We just thought coming for a chat because I'm quite bored. Like, John is doing my head in, so I'm trying to talk to someone who's a bit sane.
Can we sing our song? Peeps out there.
Big brother would love to hear your song,
John. Get this right.
Friday, day 9, 11:46 a.m. Later today, Jade, Jeremy and Victor will face the public vote. Jade and Amy are in the kitchen. Amy has been cleaning for 18 minutes as part of her ongoing conceptual art project. Callista is in the diary room.
How are you, Callista?
I'm very good. I had quite a stressful shower this morning. It's quite hot, and I kept having to, like, lean out of the door and breathe. Apart from that, and half my hair fell out, but apart from that, brilliant. Quite upset that someone has to leave today. And I know that the rain is fake outside. Can't fool me. And I know that that's not the real time either. Or that there's a weather, the sky's been painted and someone's, like, going like this and it changes. Because there's no way that we woke up at 9:30 and it was that dark. No way.
You seem to be feeling a bit paranoid today.
I do. Yeah. I think I am getting paranoid. But not too bad. No, you know what? It's not paranoia. I know that outsideness is fake. We're in a big bubble. And I can hear footsteps on top of us as well.
Callista, are you suggesting that Big Brother painted the sky this morning?
Yeah, pretty much. Not just this morning, every morning. Because the sky always looks... There's just a few different ones, and it's like it's on some sort of... Someone's just going like this. And it just goes, because sometimes it just goes really quickly and then sometimes it goes really slowly. And the trees blow in the same little pattern. It always goes boom, ba, boom, and then this one goes like that. It's all just a big bubble we're in. Just a big conspiracy. But I do know that that sky is not real.
Are you sure it's just not the beauty of Mother Nature?
Maybe. But it always does look a bit gloomy. The other thing I was thinking was that maybe the end of the world was coming. And because we didn't write that on our three things that Big Brother should let us know about, we would just all be here and safe in this house and the rest of the world gone.
Big Brother can reassure you that if the end of the world was coming, Big Brother would let you know.
Oh, thank you. Okay, that's made me feel a lot better.
12:49 a.m. It's been 2 hours and 38 minutes since Jade became the first housemate to be evicted from the Big Brother house. Amelia, Jeremy, Amy, Latoya and Jay are in the bathroom.
Thank you.
Yay!
The rest of the housemates are in the bedroom. Amelia comes to the diary room.
Hello, Big Brother.
Amelia, how are you feeling this evening after the evictions?
I feel okay. It was a little bit... It was sad. It wasn't nice at all to see Jade go. Even though I nominated her, you know, it was really horrible. It was not nice at all.
Amelia, were you surprised by Jade being evicted?
I don't know why, but I kind of guessed it. Like, the first few days, like, people were a bit annoyed about the whole so much energy and so happy, you know? I assume it was the same for the people voting, for the public.
Do you think your brother was surprised that Jade was evicted?
Yeah, he was. He thought he was going to get evicted. I think this has shown him that now that he's stayed in, that he has to try to prove himself that it was right to keep him in. So maybe we'll see a different side to him now. Nobody wants to get evicted. Everyone's in here to win in the end.
Is winning important to you?
It would be nice, of course. I would like to win, imagine. But it's not so realistic. You see the people that have the potential, like, more of a chance than other people. You know, like, Jade, she seemed like the perfect person, always happy, you know, but she was the first one to go.